talking of zero harm to our environment. We are also talking of zero harm to our assets, as well as zero harm to our brain. I always mention that sometimes we ignore the issue of brain, even in our own space. Naturally, as a person, you need to have your own brain that you want to protect. So as OAG, we're also mindful of that. We want to protect that. We want zero harm when it comes to that area. We know in the olden days, when you are doing some littering, you are saying you are creating a job that we are talking of outside OEMDM. In our case, we strongly believe that there's nothing like creating an employment by littering. So we believe that whatever you are doing, make sure that you keep your environment clean.
So that from January, we are in full swing producing from this mine. So we operate various pieces of equipment from our mines, and what you have here is just an illustration of some of the pieces of kit that we use to produce. So if you look at the top left there, you have the PC8000, which is our largest loading machine. We call it a shovel, and it's a 40 cubic meter shovel, which means that the bucket is a 40 cubic meter bucket, and it's our biggest loading tool at the moment. And then we also have a 34 cubic meter Caterpillar machine, and a 28 cubic meter PC machine, which is a Komatsu machine. And then there's various pieces of equipment that we use. The 830E Komatsu truck is currently our largest truck that carries one load of 250 tons as it transports material.
That is the tailings exhaust. So we are taking this material through our front end here and taking it to the plant. The plant is sitting here. And then our final tailings waste from this plant will be moved to this part of the plant. You won't be able to see these sections. And then somewhere down here, we've got what we call our slime depth. This is the fines residue that is generated in the plant. So we have had to put together a new slime facility to accommodate those fines residue. Just quickly taking through what the plant looks like. This is a 3D model. You will see the real stuff when you go to the plant this afternoon. We have what we call a front end here, or a chipping area. This is where our mining trucks are going to chip that tailings resource. And then from there, we are going to convey that material into the plant. Into the plant, there are several sections. That section there we call it scrubbing and screening. This is where you will see equipment that we use to wash the material, and then we size it, and we then convey it to different sections of the plant for further processing. This here is the DMS section. This is the dense medium separation plant. This is actually the heart of the plant. This is where separation of diamonds from waste happens. We have a facility here that does that.